Another video. I am CooperGirl101. Today we are playing a game called House and Flip. Basically, you renovate houses and stuff, and that's pretty much it. But I haven't played this game in forever, so just the higher priced ones, just because you get a lot of money doing that. And I don't know why my game's doing that. That's weird. Jobs and stuff done, you can, you know, buy some more stuff as you go on. And so yeah, you have like a little complete task thing that you have to complete in order to earn the money, which I've done these so many times. Because I've played this game, like, multiple times. Whoops. Not what I meant to do. I meant to grab that. Sorry if you see that. But that was just, I don't know what happened. I literally don't have to look at what I need to do anymore because I've just done these tasks so many times. I mean, you get new tasks once you move to a different house. Not look at the I didn't look at the taskbar. Oops, okay. This is a little bit tricky. I went to the wrong section. What am I doing? Let's have you right here. Then let's change the light. Thank you.
Jeez. What?
Hit the like. I honestly am scared to do it, but anything for them. Alrighty. Blue. I don't know why I grabbed two. I'll grab two because I want to make this. I'm just absolutely terrified right now. No, the worst part about it is, as I'm doing this, it just bugs me. Sometimes it does not want to work. Like, I was just trying to place that bed, and it was so difficult to do. Oh, I can't do this, but it was so, it's so tedious. So tedious. It literally is complicated for me to just, it just won't stay in one spot. And that's what bugs me the most. Like, as soon as I let go, for some reason, it goes back. And it goes into the wall, and then it's all red because it's
it here.
Okay. So, I think we need. Yeah. And I also know we need a light and a computer. A laptop and a lamp. So, laptop.
Oh, we also need a TV. I think it's the HD one.
I think. Oh, it's the 4K. I was like, maybe? And I was like, no, that's not it. And we also need speakers. I almost forgot about that. What was it? closed? Yeah, it was closed speakers. I keep on saying closed because I haven't played this game in like almost forever. It's been months since I played this game, so don't mind me if I'm a little bit, rusty. I'm not playing for long. Alright, we got 2 rooms down, and we got 1 more to go. So the first thing I like to do before anything is clear out all of these old bottles. Like this window, you see how it's like all like rusted and everything? I like to get rid of that. Then I grab, the door. First of all, the door. Because you could do it either or, but I just do it this way because it's much faster. And plus, the way I do it, it works a lot faster for me. I don't know if it'll work a lot faster for you, but I mean, I'm just giving out tips here. After a really long while of playing this game, your brain will coordinate how you're going to basically fix up this room. But I'm still getting all the tasks done, but I'm getting it done the way I get it done. There, on here, or here. It just depends on what you want to do. But I usually put it above the bed. Again, my brain's just like, oh, well, if there's going to be a shelf, it needs to be above the bed. The time. Over a little bit. Let's switch this over a little bit because now I just remembered there's a desk I have to put here. So all but I need to find a desk. Where's the desk? Oh, there's the desk. I need to find shoot. There it is. I need to get a new laptop. Yeah. And then we need the light. The last thing we need. Yeah, we need the money. Boom. Okay, now we need a light for the ceiling. Light for the ceiling. Where's that? Nope. Wrong thing. For the day, that's $750, I think. Alright, well, if you like this video, make sure to hit the like button, hit the bell, so you know when I upload, and hit the red subscribe button, because why not? Until the next video, I'll see you guys.